Listen and read.
What sound does a frog make? It isn't a beautiful sound. But a long time ago, frogs had beautiful voices. They could sing more beautifully than the birds. This all changed because of one frog named Bluster. Bluster had the most beautiful voice of all the animals. When he sang, all the other animals came to hear him. They enjoyed listening to him. "Please teach us how to sing," the animals asked. But Bluster always answered in the same way.
"No, no, my voice is mine. I cannot share it," he said.